plastic bags wrapped around his shoes. He was covered with evening news. Had a pair of old socks on his hands. The bank sign was flashing 5 below. It was freezing rain and spitting snow. He was covered up behind some garbage cans. Was afraid that he was dead, so I gave him a gentle shake. When he opened up his eyes, I said, "Old man, are you okay?" He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree, and I was running from some honeybees. Dripped right in a summer breeze, and after jumping into Calico Creek, and I was walking down an older road, past a field of hay that had just been mown. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home." I was just coming round the farm. By the time you grabbed my arm, I heard Mama holler, "Son, hurry up." I was close enough for my own nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove. And I saw Daddy loading up the truck. Cane poles on the tailgate, wipers blowing in the wind. Since July of 55, that's as close as I've been. Yeah, I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree, and I was running from some honeybees. Summer breeze, and after jumping into Calico Creek, and I was walking down an older road, past a field of hay that had just been mown. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. I said, "Old man, you're gonna freeze to death. Let me drive you to the mission." And he said, "Boy, if you let me alone, right now I'd be fishing. I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree, and I was running from some honeybees. A trip drying in a summer breeze, and after jumping into Calico Creek, and I was walking almost home. Man, I wish you just had me alone. I was almost home.
Outstanding. That was beautiful.
Appreciate it.